I really enjoyed my time as an early career fellow.
The early career fellowship takes some of the finest PhD graduates from Warwick, and it funds them for an additional period to help to develop their ideas to go in the direction that they want them to. So after they've submitted their thesis, then they get some time to really capitalise on the work that they've done.
There is a training element to the IAS Early Career Fellowship called the Academic Careers and Leadership Programme, the Accolade Programme.
So some of the sessions include mock interviews, writing research applications, and public engagement.
My favourite part of working with the Early Career Fellows is just the sheer breadth of people that I come across. So I work with people from all academic disciplines, so I can have a conversation with someone who works in theoretical physics, then go and talk to somebody who works in medieval literature.
Being in an interdisciplinary environment, you have to think more carefully about how you express yourself and really where you're going with your research. And the challenge is to speak to a non-specialist audience but still really get to the heart of complex ideas in your work.
I'm glad I took on the fellowship. It would have been time without funding otherwise, and it was a really good transition into a new position.